الحمد لله الذي أنزل على عبده الكتاب ولم يجعل له عوجا.
The most important thing, brothers, is in order to get this tranquility is to take care of the hearts. Is to take care of the hearts that no one knows about them except yourselves. And that's why, brothers, as I told you, the first step, always talk to yourself. Talk to yourself. And this talking is part of reflection, part of التفكر, عبادة التفكر. And عبادة التفكر, the عبادة of contemplation, is, some scholars said, it is the best عبادة. The عبادة التفكر, why? Because the person is reminding himself of Allah جل وعلا. And he is helping his iman to increase in his heart. And he is always contemplating on the creation of Allah Jalla wa Ala, on the signs of Allah Jalla wa Ala. And this person who is doing that frequently, he will reach to a level of al-ihsan. That's why this contemplation is leading to al-ihsan, which is the highest degree of iman. أن تعبد الله كأنك تراه فإن لم تكن تراه فإنه يراك. Two rak'ah in contemplation. With contemplation is better than to stand for the whole night without contemplation. Why? Because as they say, maybe you will find a person standing to pray next to another person. This person's prayer will reach to the heavens and this person's prayer will not leave his head. Why? Because this, although physically, brothers, both of them are doing the same thing, but spiritually, is totally different. This person is coming to his ibadah, and he, as if he's saying, "Oh Allah Jalla wa Ala, I am coming to worship you, to come closer to you, to gain your pleasure. I want to please you. Oh Allah, be pleased with me." And the other person is just coming, rushing to the salah. He doesn't know the meaning behind the salah. And that's why this person who is performing this salah in this way, he is getting this reward in the hereafter. And in reality, his salah is the real salah that prevent him from doing bad deeds. وَأَقِمِ الصَّلَاةِ إِنَّ الصَّلَاةِ تَتَنْهَى عَنِ الْفَحْشَاءِ وَالْمُنْكَرِ. Establish the prayer for or because the salah is forbidding you from doing the evil and the munkar. Similarly, brothers, we fast. Many people, they fast. They abstain from food, drink, and sexual activities. But in reality, brothers, they are not gaining what they should gain from fasting. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا كُتِبَ عَلَيْكُمُ الصِّيَامُ كَمَا كُتِبَ عَلَى الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِكُمْ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ. Fasting, abstaining from food, etc., is the physical activity. But what about the spiritual activity? What about the taqwa inside the heart, which is the main meaning behind the fasting? What about it? That's why, okay, fast, brothers. When you fast, brothers, just contemplate. Talk to Allah, Jalla wa Ala. Talk to your Lord. Yes, your Lord is very close to you. He knows your heart more than you know your heart. He knows everything about yourself more than you know about yourself. He is closer to you than your neck. Talk to your Lord. Talk to Allah Jalla wa Ala. Oh Allah, I'm abstaining from food, from drink. I'm not drinking in the morning. I'm not having tea. It is difficult. Really, it's difficult. Oh Allah, I'm doing this to please you. Just for nothing but to please you. So you will become pleased with me. So at the day of resurrection, I will say, Oh Allah, at that day, so and so, I just fasted just to please you. For nothing. So Allah, Oh Allah, be pleased with me. Talk to your Lord. Enjoy, brothers. If we don't enjoy being with Allah Jalla wa Ala, we will never enjoy in our life. we will never enjoy the Jannah. Inna fi dunya la Jannah. There is a Jannah in this dunya. Whoever does not enter that Jannah, he will never enter the Jannah of the Akhirah. That's why just let us try to have this practice, to enjoy being with Allah Jalla wa Ala, talking to Allah Jalla wa Ala. Then we will be proud of our Islam. We will be confident of our Islam. We will be waiting to meet this merciful Lord, Allah Jalla wa Ala. We will be waiting for that minute. And we will find any difficulty because of in this path or in this, any difficulty, any hardship that we face in this path, the path that is taking us to Allah Jalla wa Ala, we will enjoy it and we will find it so easy. And therefore, brothers, the one who is monitoring his heart as such, this person, most likely he will remain steadfast. He will be firm on the religion, whatever happened to him.